In the beginning, God made man in his own image, after his likeness. Man became God's best creation and best friend. It was a glorious relationship until one day.
Told you were naked. What have you done?
It was Eve who gave me the fruit.
No! So with some pain.
Because you have done this, cursed is the ground for your sake.
In that surreal moment, the Lord God placed an eternal curse on the ground and his enemy, the devil. And so it happened that man, God's best creation and friend, fell in the Garden of Eden, stumbled from his place, toppled from relationship with God. Man's dominion.